Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to sign up for Garena account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, open up your preferred browser, internet browser on your computer first, and on the search bar type for garena.com or garena.com and hit enter. And after that, you will be landed on the Garena's homepage. You can see all these games, communities and all. Now to sign up, let's go up under the home, and you can see the account option over here beside the support. Tap on the account, and after that you can see the login page has appeared, and below that, beside the login now, you can see the register a new account option available over here. Tap on register a new account option, tap on there, click on there, and after that you will be landed on this interface where you must fill out all these details to create an account in Garena. Let's click on the username and let's go, and password should be yours only. Select a very strong password, and after that enter your email, and after that enter your mobile number, search for the country code of your country. For me it will be +977. I'm searching for that, and let's get the code. Okay, let's wait for the verification code to arrive, and Garena has sent the verification code to me. And you can see, after filling all these details, you can see the register now option over here. To click on the register now, and let's save it on my computer. Okay, let's verify my email. Okay, let's go to gmail.com. you can see the verify email now option over here, so let's go to my Gmail to verify that Garena has sent. You can see the verify your Garena account email address. Now let's verify it. Let's click on the link over here, the second link, which is the account.garena.com UI. Click on there, and we have been verified. Let's go back to home, and you can see this was my username and this was my password. I just saved to my computer. Now let's log in. And there guys, our Garena account has been created, and creating an Garena account in computer is this easy. By the way, you will have to set up all these by yourself, and if you cannot, I will make another video and leave the link in the description. And there guys, and if you have any questions or comments regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay guys, this is how you create a Garena account. Peace.